I'm Denise Koch. Breaking news. Former Baltimore County School Superintendent Dallas Dance is charged with multiple counts of perjury. The state prosecutor announced today that a Baltimore County grand jury returned an indictment charging Dance with 4 counts of perjury connected to his financial disclosure statements for the years 2012, 13, and 15. Now, the charges allege that from July through December 2012, Dance actively negotiated and in December 2012 signed a no-bid contract between BCPS and Supes Academy while he was working for Supes. Now, one of the counts alleges that on his financial disclosure form covering the year 2012, filed under oath in 2012, Dance falsely reported that he has no interest in any companies during 2012 and that he had no sources of income other than BCPS. Dance resigned as superintendent after the last school year.